Alrighty, back on the Dead Rising. No more lazy man. We're actually back up at the computer. Just trying to get the cam right real quick. Alright. Now y'all bear with me. Whoa. Why is our health so jacked up? Y'all bear with me, man. It's been a week since I played. You know what I mean? So I'm sure the gameplay would be a little rough at first. Ooh. As it looks like it is. Just figure out where I'm trying to go. What do we just do? I feel like we just did like a psycho mission. Yeah. And what's her name is done. Is it Rhonda? What's her name? Oh yeah, Rhonda. Okay. Alright. Oh, y'all get jumped on. Y'all get jumped over. I got hops. Alright, so let's get back to this chick, Rhonda. Dude, I cannot figure out how to shoot fire out of this. Like, I had someone hit me up on Twitter. They were like, yo, man, that thing should shoot fire and ice. And I'm like, yeah, I know, but I'm... Oh, there you go. That's weird. It's like I can zoom in. Huh. How did I change it? I just changed it and don't even know how. Ooh, easy points. I think I definitely like the fire better. Fall back, please. Oh, y'all fall back. I just need a car, man. Dang it. Crap, football players. Too many football players. Let's just think about life for a second. Oh, I hate football players. I hate walking around, man. Can I just get some freaking wheels? My butthole is so puckered right now. Thank you. Some wheels. Will you go away? Try and get this apple. Did you blow my apple up? Apple's gone, man. Please say that's enough speed. Yes.
Get off my car.
I think I got a combo over here somewhere I can get. If it's available. Shouldn't it be over there? Doesn't look like it. Thought I had a car blueprint that usually is over there. Oh, maybe it's right here. Yeah, there it is. I got some guacamole over here. What y'all know about guacamole? Yo, guacamole ain't got nothing on my guacamole. I made this here guacamole. Oh, this car is not fast enough. Oh, please turn over though. You have no idea how frustrating that is. I'm so mad at myself because I'm impatient, man. You know what I mean? Like, yeah, I guess we missed out on kills with it or something, but... Whoa, football player.
Oh my god! Oh my god! No!
Thank you. Fall back, please. But just the fact that we had to take this extra time is like hurting my soul. Not to mention we got the taxi, which is like so hard to get through traffic with. Probably one of my favorite features of like the cars that you create is that, you know, they just get through the traffic, you know, the different zombies easier. Give me them points. I think I gotta go left. I think I'm wrong. Go left here. But yeah, man, let me check back in with y'all. Let me know what you're thinking of the series. Are you enjoying it? I hope you are. Soon we'll probably bring back the GTA Online. That's what, at least that's what I'm planning. We'll see. Maybe some Walking Dead as well. Hold up, did I go the wrong way? No. Fish and chips. Kill them. What you talking about?
Is she ready yet?
We still need those parts.
Jesus, man. We gotta get out of here.
Listen. The good news is I found this letter from that Richie Rich collector in Sunset Hills, the one with the plane fetish. He's got the parts. He wants to donate them. I say let's help a man out.
Hey, don't worry. He's okay now.
Diego, help me put the fuel in the plane while Nick's gone. Can't do it by myself.
And of course the collector is all the way back on the other side of town where we just came from. You You saw how long it took us to get over here. And now this glorious game wants to send us all the way back to where we came from. Why couldn't I just... Aw, crap. Why couldn't I just call Rhonda on the phone, though? No, that's all I'm saying.